Well, we begin 5:30 with the latest COVID-19 case numbers in Kern County. We continue to see a significant decrease in new COVID-19 cases compared to just a week ago. Kern Public Health announcing 162 new cases today. 9 new deaths were also announced. State data shows 83 patients hospitalized with the virus in Kern County, with 16 in intensive care units.